seen how to find the inverse by elementary transformations and using adjoint method also. Here today I am going to tell you the shortcut methods to find the inverse of any matrix of order 2 by 2 or 3 by 3. Okay, so let us first come to 2 by 2 matrix and later on we will discuss of 3 by 3 matrix. Okay, so the matrix is A 2 minus 2 4 3. If you remember, we have found the inverse of this matrix already by using adjoint method in detail. Now here this is shortcut method. So by definition we know how to find the inverse. Is A inverse is 1 upon determinant of A into adjoint of A. Now if you find the determinant of this matrix, then 6 plus 8 is 14. Okay, which is non-zero, means non-singular also. Okay, now write down here then 1 upon 14 into adjoint of this A. Now for adjoint, you just interchange these two diagonal elements. Means 2 at the place of 3 and 3 at the place of 2. Means here 3 and here 2. Simply. Okay. Next, remaining these two elements, only change the signs of them. Means 4 becomes minus 4 and minus 2 plus 2. This is the inverse of this matrix. How much easy and simple. Okay. In this way we had found inverse by shortcut method of matrix 2 by 2. Now for 3 by 3. Suppose the matrix is A 0 1 2. 1 2 3. 3 1 1. If you remember, we had found the inverse of this matrix also using elementary transformations. If you don't remember, then go in my previous videos. You will find there. Because finding the inverse by elementary transformations, that topic is not omitted by the board. Okay? So using elementary transformations, you have to find the inverse of any matrix. Okay? And second method was adjoint method. And now this is shortcut method. So what is the definition of inverse? A inverse is 1 upon determinant of A into adjoint of A. Now we know how to find the inverse of any matrix. If you find the inverse of this matrix, it will be minus 2. So write down here 1 upon minus 2. Now for adjoint, come here. This is your first column C1, this is C2. Repeat these both columns here. 0, 1, 3, 1, 2, 1. Okay. Now this is R1, this is R2. Repeat these R1 and R2 here. 0, 1, 2, 0, 1. Then second, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Now your 3 by 3 matrix became 5 by 5 matrix. Okay, we will delete this first row and first column. Remaining 4 by 4 matrix. Okay, now multiply these elements in cross as we solve determinant in that fashion only. Okay, so 2 minus 3, that is minus 1. Then 3 into 3, 9, minus 1, that is plus 8. Then 1 minus 6, that is minus 5. If you observe, I am multiplying horizontally and writing vertically. Okay, same thing we have to do for second column and third column. So, my 1 into 2, 1 into 2, 2. Minus 1, that is plus 1. Now 0 minus 6, that is minus 6. 3 minus 0, that is 3. Now for last column, 3 minus 4, minus 1. 2 minus 0 is plus 2 and 0 minus 1, that is minus 1. Now this is the inverse of given matrix A. Simple. How much time it takes? Few seconds only. Okay? Now you understood all the methods of finding inverse of any matrix. Long methods means elementary transformations. Then adjoint method in detail. And now these shortcut methods. But if there is a question in exam to find the inverse by adjoint method, then don't use these shortcut methods. Okay? Yes, you can use these methods in competitive examination if you are going to face in future, and in applications of matrices also you can use. Understood? Thank you.